Children, I'm having a cocktail at 10 a.m. going over some paperwork. I'm here to tell you that being childless and alone are everything they're cracked up to be. Mm-hmm. A lot of people don't like the word childless. I have a friend that prefers the term child-free. I don't. I think it sounds like a food restriction, like gluten or dairy-free. I don't want children in my food any more than I want them in my home. Once you have a child, you never get to make another choice again. Don't get confused and think that you're over 40 and you only have one or two good eggs left, so you're gonna roll on your back with some loser and then plop out a baby. You can be childless and alone. You just have to stick to your guns, girl.
I'm sure your husband and your family are happy for you too. You had a baby, you must be pretty tired now, but you've got energy to tell us all about it every day. And in every available way, I got the news, the text, fax, and the email too. I'm surprised there's no hope. He shouldn't have a beard, but blinded by your hormones, you're sick of my updates about my city little place. I'm sorry if I've ever bored you, but now no one can ignore you, for you have a child alone. But don't you know, child alone.
Can we talk about the breastfeeding? It's your decision, but bear in mind the kid is in grade 5. Well, I let it slide at coffee and at Christmas, but at the funeral of my grandmother I had to draw the line. And I think it's your issue, not mine. It's clear to me you want the whole world to see every liquid your own. Why don't you let him be himself? I think he needs some help. He's chewed a hole right through your carpet. You're meant to love your child. That's how you help it stay alive. But Jesus Christ, you don't have to share it. We bloody know you're a parent. It's not the end of the species. And please don't boast his first species. We don't care. Never speak to me again. Unfriend.